names have been changed to protect the innocent.